If I knew where Peeta was and where I had to go, I'd have already taken out President Snow. But he always evades me, it's driving me crazy. And it's probably cause of all this rebellion. He's doing all he can, he's got Johanna. And it's probably cause of all this rebellion. Got Peeta on the TV and he's talking to me, trying to get me to stop this war I've got in his hand. And 1, 2, 3, 4.
We started out fine, the steam and the mines, watching the games on TV, then we got picked, stood up from assist, the capital took us away. He had a plan, fake being my man, worried about keeping me safe, and now it's my turn, I'm starting to learn that death is a lovelier fate.
I got the quarter quell on my mind when I finally defied the capital. Was so confused, like what is the plan, making me your Mockingjay. District 13 is not very nice, but my own home is gone and it's my fault. At least my best friend saved everyone, at least the people I loved, if you don't count match. If I could gather up Gil and Prim and Buttercup, we'd have already run away into the woods. But they started to notice I'm losing my focus, and it's probably cause I'm meeting Finnick these days. They organized a mission to save our lovers, and it's probably cause I'm meeting Finnick these days. But we never expected that Peeta be messed with. Oh, President Snow, it's getting personal now, cause he's a badass, but he's not my man. Wonder if he can even remember he wants to kill me. Now, I thought Gil was keeping his cool, but he's fueling this war and it's no good. He and BT have no cognizance that the weapons they're making will have consequences. It's not easy keeping everyone safe, especially when Peeta says I'll be dead by morning. Skip this primping and being on TV, then I might be able to keep going on her leash. But my attitude has got her in this mood, and it's probably cause I'm the face of her schemes. I'm just a pawn in her games. Yes, it's not okay, cause it's probably cause I'm the face of her schemes. But I'm shedding those feathers and all my crew members, I'm taking her on like she's taking on me.
Victory Village was nothing but angst, fighting the PTSD. Snow's on alert, we're gonna get hurt if we can't keep up the charade. Oh, Gale's a riot, freedom fighting, getting all out of control. Oh, we're back to the story, ready for more. Oh, 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 oh.